I was originally conducting this research for All For One, but you'll benefit from it quite nicely. Over the generations, quirks have merged and formed more complex and ambiguous abilities. Many manifestations are unwieldy. Though our minds are adaptable and expansive, our hardware can't evolve fast enough to keep up with such power. I have observed this progression, and I call it the quirk singularity.
Kids these days are stupid strong! How is this even possible, huh? Back when I was their age, I was just learning how to get my yell working! Having this much power when you're just a tie should be illegal!
Allow me to explain. As the generations pass, quirks combine and become more powerful. Hypothetically, stronger, more complex quirks may one day become too hard for anyone to control, especially untrained children.
No one took my research seriously. Except All For One, of course. If our bodies can't harness memory and power, humanity will become unstable. Signs of this began showing up as early as the fourth quirk generation. All For One recognized that the problem with capacity was a serious one which needed to be remedied. 君の虜になる